Praise be to God. Daily One Missionary Biography. Today's missionary, Mary Slessor. Date of birth 2/12/1848. Date of death 13/1/1915. City, Aberdeen. Country, Scotland. Place of mission, Nigeria. Mary Mitchell Slessor was a Scottish missionary to Nigeria. She was born into a poor shoemaker's family and grew up in disadvantageous conditions. At the age of 11, Mary worked part-time in a mill to support her family and studies. She grew up in God's fear and had an aptitude for missionary work at a young age. She joined a local mission in Dundee and worked among the poor to instill Christian values. She was particularly inspired by David Livingstone's pioneer work in Africa. When Mary heard about Livingstone's death, she decided to follow in his footsteps to Africa. Mary was only 28 when she applied to the United Presbyterian Church of Scotland, offering herself as a missionary. After completing her training at Edinburgh, Mary sailed for Nigeria in 1876. Soon after reaching Calabar, Nigeria, Mary found the state to be in chaos with the slave trade, human trafficking, and social evils. She learned their epic language and learned local customs and culture. She preached the gospel and led many natives to Christ. Her determination was so strong that sometimes she trekked all night to reach other villages. In 1888, she traveled to Okoyam, an area where many missionaries were killed, and successfully established a mission station and carried out gospel work. Apart from evangelism, Mary fought hard against the witchcraft and heathen customs of the natives. The most harrowing custom which Mary had to fight against was the practice of infanticide of twins. The Okoyams believed twins to be cursed and sacrificed them to gods. Mary pleaded with them and often took the twins to her home. She built schools and churches and trained several young people to continue her work. All through her ministry in Nigeria, she suffered intermittent fevers from malaria but downplayed it for the sake of ministry. In early January 1915, she suffered another bout of malaria and went to be with her Lord. Beloved, are you fighting against the heathen customs and enlightening the people? Lord, strengthen me to preach the gospel to the heathen. Amen. God bless.